details you probably missed in the Twilight movies. In the cafeteria scene, Edward reacts to the realization that he can't read Bella's thoughts, emphasizing the uniqueness of Bella's mind. In the movies, the Cullens all wear jewelry featuring their family crest, a detail not present in the books. During a diner scene with Charlie, Bella orders a burger and fries. When she goes to put ketchup on her plate, she pretends to put ketchup on her burger by lightly shaking the squeeze bottle a couple of times and putting it back down. Edward holds an apple during the film to recreate the Twilight book cover. Victoria can be seen at the school dance before her grand reveal. Robert Pattinson wasn't the initial choice for Edward. Initially, Stephanie Meyer had envisioned Henry Cavill in the role, but when it came time to film, he was deemed too old for the part.